Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match. So what? He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Distance.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Ter Stegen sends that a long way. Played into space out wide. Dembele. Dembele has got himself a free kick. Probably be looking to play it square from here. So he's plotting something before playing it in.
Accuracy. Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
Dembele. That's good distance on it. That's been won straight back. Piqué to play it forward. That's been levered clear. Roberto plays it long. Knocks it away. Referee's given a throw. Aimed long and direct. This needed to be better than that, and he knows it. He's got through.
Was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly not great precision.
That's a speculative strike.
He's got away with one there.
That had to be more accurate.
Has a look and has a go. Another save.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you've seen.
Pinged one through here. That'll be a throw. And it's half-time here. Both sides have drawn blanks. Toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals, to score 0-0. And the game has already resumed here. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Played out to the right. It's a good run down the right. Look at this lead. Dembele, it's one! What a wonderful goal!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Barcelona take the lead.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Luis Suarez, that's a brilliant interception. He's got good distance. Who's chasing? Looks to clip it forward. And out to safety. Forward it goes. The defence can get it clear. And he's there to hoof it away. Rakitic was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Keeper.
Piqué gets it back. Busquets goes looking.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle.
Cuts it out. Roberto needed to come up with a better ball.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Roberto hits that low.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Sergio Busquets plays it forward. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.